Okay, it's Eric Olson in the 3200, finishing the seventh lap. One to go. You can see he's got a substantial lead, as expected. One lap to go. He's got about a 4-second lead. At a championship meet during the season.
Yeah.
Aida, your room's on Alcalades.
Thank you.